Hi, that's Gina. Look at the way she touches her hair. She's going to read a book. Look at the way she opens the book. Look at the way she turns the pages. Look at the way she reads that book. Isn't Gina wonderful? The coolest person in the whole wide world, and I want to be just like her. But before I can be just like her, I have to find out everything about her. Gina?
Yes, Zoe?
Hi, Gina.
Hi.
What's the best way to find out something you want to know?
Oh, well, asking questions is a great way to find out almost anything.
Okay, Here's a question. Can I ask you some questions?
Yes, you can ask me some questions.
Good. Okay, here's my next question. What's your favorite color?
Green.
Green? Are you sure? I mean, what about blue? Blue is my favorite color.
Well, blue is nice, but green is definitely my favorite color. See, I'm wearing a green sweater.
Okay. Green. Here's my next question.
Okay.
What's your favorite kind of juice?
Apple, I think.
Well, not grape? I really like grape juice.
No, it's definitely apple.
All right. Here's the last question. What's your favorite sandwich?
Oh, that is easy. I like egg salad on whole wheat bread with a slice of pickle.
Egg salad on whole wheat with a slice of pickle?
Oh, yes, I could eat it every day.
Okay, Gina. Thanks.
Well, I wonder what that was all about.
I don't care if I have to wear green and drink apple juice and eat egg salad on whole wheat with a slice of pickle. It'll be worth it if I can be just like Gina.
So the twiddle bug says, I know, but doesn't the suit fit nice?
You like that?
Don't you just love the way Gina laughs? From now on, I'm going to laugh just like her.
Okay. So Gina, what'll it be for lunch?
I will have an egg salad sandwich.
Me too. I'll have an egg salad sandwich, please.
Okay, that's
sweet. On whole wheat bread.
Me too. I want mine on whole wheat.
Oh, and a couple of slices of pickle.
Yeah, and a couple of slices of pickle, please.
Okay.
And a glass of apple juice.
Okay, that's 2 egg salad sandwiches on whole wheat with pickles and 2 apple juice. Okay, how about you, baby Jeff?
I'll have the porridge du jour, please.
Alrighty, coming right up.
Thank you.
That was a very good test.
Hey, Zoe, you want to play with me after lunch? Zoe? Hey, Zoe, we can play ball or something? Hello? Hello, baby bell to Zoe. I'm talking to you.
I'm not Zoe.
Well, then who are you?
Guess.
Well, give me some clues.
Okay. I'm wearing a green sweater.
So what? Gina's wearing a green sweater, too. What kind of clue is that? Give me another one.
Two egg salad sandwiches on whole wheat with a pickle, and 2 apple juice.
Yum. Yum. Okay, here's another clue. I'm having an egg salad sandwich.
What is that supposed to mean? You have to give me a better clue than that.
All right. I'm drinking apple juice.
These are the worst clues I have ever heard. Wait a minute. Hold on a second. I'm beginning to sense a wee little pattern here. Give me one more clue.
Okay. Who touches their hair like this?
Oh, what? For a moment now, I thought you were supposed to be Gina. But Gina doesn't touch her hair like that.
What?
Gina touches her hair like this.
No. She touches her hair like this.
No, like this.
Not like this. See what I'm doing? She touches her hair like this. And that's who I am. I'm Gina. I look like Gina. I eat lunch like Gina. I touch my hair like Gina. I am Gina.
Call me crazy, but I thought that was Gina.
No, I'm Gina. I am!
Really?
Thanks. See, I'm wearing a green sweater, just like Gina, and I can laugh just like Gina. And now I'm going to say the alphabet just like Gina. In fact, I am so much like Gina, I bet you can't even tell the difference.
Wait, baby.
Yeah, thanks.
So well. All right. Is everybody ready to do the alphabet?
Yeah.
All right. Is everybody ready to do the alphabet?
Yeah. Come on. You can do it too.
Come on. You can do it too.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. Oh, that was great, everybody.
Oh, that was great, everybody.
Zoe, what are you doing?
Zoe, what are you doing?
No, you're Zoe, I'm Gina.
No, you're Zoe, I'm Gina.
Zoe, this isn't fun.
Zoe, this isn't fun.
Zoe, please stop repeating everything I say.
Well, I can't.
Why not?
Because I want to be just like you. And how can I be just like you if I can't do what you do and say what you say?
Oh, boy.
Oh, boy.
This is going to be a problem.
This is going to be a problem.
Oh.
Wow. Something tells me that two Ginas is one Gina too many.
Your top...
Here, Gustavo, here are your crayons. It's nap time, everybody.
Zoe's pretending to be me.
Zoe's pretending to be me.
She's copying everything I say.
She's copying everything I say.
Yeah! There are too many Ginas around here. I thought that this was a one Gina daycare program.
Zoe?
Zoe, please,
you have to stop pretending to be me.
But Gina, I like you. I really, really like you. I like you so much, I want to be you.
Well, you know something, Zoe, that is very, very sweet, but you know, there is someone that I like very, very much, and I have not seen her all day, and I really, really miss her.
Who?
Zoe, that's who.
That's right. What happened to Zoe?
Yeah, I miss talking to Zoe.
Me too.
Yeah, and I miss playing with Zoe.
So do I.
There is nobody like Zoe. You know, I really miss her. There's nobody like her.
Yeah. Oh, please come back, Zoe.
Well, I guess I could be Zoe again.
Yeah.
I guess I kind of miss being Zoe. Mm. I don't really like egg salad sandwiches, and I'd rather have grape juice. And this sweater is too hot.
Oh, well, please let me help you take it off. Okay. Well, look at here. It's Zoe.
I'm back.
Yay!
Ah, finally. My wee little world makes sense again.
Whew. really glad you're back to being Zoe, Zoe.
Yeah, me too.
You know, the best thing you can be is you.
Yeah, I know.
Zoe, are you listening to me?
Oh, yeah, sure, Gina. But have you ever noticed how cute Baby Bear is? And don't you just love his wee little way of talking? Maybe I'll be just like Baby Bear. I'll eat porridge and yell at Goldilocks and talk about all kinds of wee little things.
Wait just a wee little minute!
No, Zoe.
I was just joking you! From now on, I'm only going to be me, Zoe!
Whatever.
That
wasn't really funny.
I thought that was funny.
No,
Sesame Street was brought to you today by the letter C and by the number 2. And Slimy Spaceship is still on the way to the moon. Sesame Street is a production of the Children's Television Workshop. See you tomorrow.